This is the Social Efficiency Education episode, featuring tracking, career preparedness, and resource management. Let's listen in on the Jones family.
So, kids, how was your first day of school?
Well, we got our scores back from that test, and I've been placed in the smart class for math. But I'm still in the stupid class for language arts, so that means they won't let me into the talented and gifted class.
Well, I'm sure that's the best class for you. If the teacher thinks it's the best class, it's the best class. Remember what they said in Tough Choices and Tough Times. Those tests will put you in the right class so the school's resources can be used for the special students. How about you, Slugger?
Well, I'm really enjoying my welding class, but I want to take German, but my counselor says I don't have enough time in my schedule.
Welding will be a great career when you get out of high school. What would you ever use German for?
I don't know. I guess I just find it interesting.
Well, interesting isn't enough of a reason to take German. After all, what would you use it for in the real world? You should take Spanish or something like that. Then you can talk to all those Mexicans on your job site.
I want to take German.
Well, if you keep up those test scores, I'm sure you'll be able to. After all, you need at least one foreign language to get into college.
And remember what Mimi always used to say? You go to school to get a job.